service to Liverpool Street. Next station, Seven Kings. There are short platforms at Seven Kings. Only the front door will open on this carriage.
No. These doors aren't open.
Ah, f*** it, man.
Seven Kings. This is a TfL rail service to Liverpool Street. Next station, Ilford.
Mate, we all got to start somewhere. Point the camera at me. I like to be the centre of attention.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Oh,
point
yeah?
The camera at me.
Right, what do you have to say?
Yeah, hi guys. We're on the TfL rail. This is a train that runs from Shenfield to Liverpool Street. Yeah. It's a 9-carriage train. It's quite long. And it's a nice journey. I've been on this train many times. I was on this this morning, and I'm on it this evening. Yeah, guys, so make sure you like, subscribe, and comment if you like the content. He's a good man. I've just met him for the first time. I've never met him in my life, but obviously in London we're quite, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
We're pretty chilled out. Also, I've got a YouTube channel called and if you type little NFTs, LIL NFTs, and that's on my Instagram as well. So if you want to follow me, I'll do some cryptocurrency stuff, some NFTs. So those of you that know about it, hit the boy up and enjoy the show. Any questions you want to ask me?
Hello. Look.
There are short platforms at Manor Hub.
Yeah, that means it's closed.
Yeah.
Obviously, the train is moving, that's why it's showing that sign. If you press the open button, look, it's going to show up again. Look, see? All four.
Yeah.
Point at them. See?
Yeah, that means, because the.
That means if the train is moving, it can't open. Otherwise, it would be a hazard.
Forest Gate. Hang on.
Yeah, short platform at Forest Gate. So this won't be opening.
How many carriages? Move forward two carriages.
Yeah, that's a long way to walk if you ask me. Look at that.
Yeah, it is a long way to walk. You're right. That's both on
the
my Insta.
The doors will not open on this carriage.
We've got some short going on here. Just zoom into
that. Yeah, the doors.
No, the girls. Are you not seeing the girls? Are you worried about a car? I'm seeing the girls.
Do you know earlier when there were two guys here that said the doors were not open in this carriage?
I saw them when I was going on the train.
Yeah, he was going off.
Yeah, and then they said, this guy's just recording us. They were frustrated.
Yeah.
Shame, it happens. It's their fault. Why didn't I listen to them?
Yeah, look. See that?
Yeah,
that's the wall.
Show them. If you can walk along the platform as well, show them where the platform starts.
Yeah.
That's it. Get some good coverage.
Forest Gate.
Yeah, you see the brick wall there?
Keep going along. Show them where the platform starts.
Oh, right.
Next station, Maryland.
It starts down there.
Wow. That's a long way.
It was actually the front door of that next carriage.
Yeah.
But not the, you know.
Yeah, that's insane. Maryland has short carriages as well.
All right.
Next station, Maryland.
I think it has short carriages.
So that's why it's still saying. Yeah.
There are short platforms at Maryland.
See, I was right. But I'm lying about that. It don't make sense.
Yeah.
It doesn't boost your credibility. Maryland. But it's pretty cool. It's pretty annoying.
Yeah.
I'm a cool guy, man.
I was filming. Yeah.
The doors will not open.
Are you
going to
post
this
something or not?
I actually came on this train
and the platform.
Just to film this.
The short carriage.
The short carriage, yeah.
How did you know about it anyway?
Oh, I just.
Were you on it earlier and then you thought, oh, this looks interesting?
When I got on at Romford, it said this train is forward to nine carriages, and then I heard another thing that said if you're traveling to so and so and so, do the front seven.
Yeah, front seven, yeah. So, eight, nine. Yeah, mate, that's special to meet you. Nice to meet you.
Oh, I'll show you a little trick with the doors.
Yeah, yeah, show them. Yeah, yeah, why not?
Press and hold.
Yeah.
It'll stay open.
Oh, will it stay open?
Yeah.
The control person presses to close it. Would they close or not?
Yeah, when the driver passes the doors, those doors, they'll stay open.
Okay, but normally it just closes automatically.
Yeah, let's see.
Yeah. Okay, yay! Yes, dude.
So now the driver has closed the door.
Yeah,
manually,
yeah.
Now you can't open them again.
Alright. Yeah, yeah. It's nice to meet you, man.
Nice to meet you,
alright. Alright, Jack, make sure you follow me and I'll follow you on your YouTube channel.
Alright.
Nice. You're a cool guy. He's a cool guy, guys. Everyone subscribe.
Alright.
Take care.